I owe you one more Interstellar Genesis. Let's play. This one is gonna be looking at the Palaceans and their monster evolutions. Monster friendly ways. Let me generate a map. Here we go. So this sort of starting location could have 4, could have 5 neighbors. Can be very bad. Let's plug in the Robo Factory. See how fast they can get it. 3 turns, okay. And they start with a large planet. So the base growth should be superior to anything the other races can master. Well, the bugs have the 50% modifier, but I think these guys are the best at growing early. Yeah, just because it catches a corner doesn't mean we're gonna have great odds. Same here, right? Black hole, why? One pixel in here. Yeah, we have great odds. Trust us, there's something here. No, it's here, it's in this sector. Most likely. You go here. A lot of things, but probably the neighbors are gonna settle right on us, like all of them. Here I wanna start with this one, maybe go like this. Here there is gonna be slowdown, here there's gonna be slowdown, here yeah, this one's gonna, it's gonna struggle. Now on the this thing here, uncontrolled space monster, join the Imperial encounter. That's cool. You wanna click this early, it's gonna delay this. This one makes you hate everyone, so I'm kinda scared of, because late game you kinda want an ally, right, to vote for you. If you don't wanna just, you know, boredom of killing everyone. Nah, they make babies. Maybe just go well deep in here. Plus 5 engineer, yeah. Just use them as support ships, basically. We'll see. We are not uncreative. Who knew? So the whiter the color, the more likely you're gonna have many objects in this system, but here we've got a chance of helium and planets. What we're really looking for is belts. Which one's the colonizable one? Straight up. It's a small swamp, really small. Hold on to the colony ship for a bit longer. Maybe we get something better. Bigger. Better, I mean bigger. Robo Factory. Free outpost ships, it's free outpost ships, also takes you towards money getting and stuff. Now, how fast can you do this? Mm-hmm. Okay. It's a small build. Factory, it's up 6 turns, cannot up tax. Sad days. Sad days, sad days. Start with this. Yeah. Growth bonus. About time. Okay. Small. Was ultra rich and with no button here. shit. Shit. This is not going well. There was no monster all around. Sadly. Oh, we got one for free. Oh, because yeah, echo, that's what that sign meant. Okay. Five turns, huh? Five turns it be. If I go for logistic, the problem is it's delayed, but I'm kinda isolated. Do I have time for it? How can I improve my science per turn? Do I kill my two outposts? What is this precious price? How much does it consume? I don't think I need it. I think money is better right now to buy heroes. Cloning facility. One of the shittiest leaders that ever existed. Belts, 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 but we went for this, we shouldn't have. We could have waited, should have opened with this. Power of labor. There it was. But now, well, technically, I can recycle a one of the freighters. Stop sending food, or maybe building, and then we need a survey ship. Okay. I changed the sliders. That's a problem. With the sliders, different position. No monsters. You. Seriously? Putting all my might in here, and that's what you give me. In. Four turns, five turns, four turns for goodies. How are you, boy? Time to get there. Four turns. No monster. The huge chunk of space. It's definitely not gonna be umbrellas. Thank you. So we got an offspring here, but we don't know who sent it. But we're not blockading because they're mine, they're no longer mindless idiots. Now they belong to me. So basically I did them a favor. Turns to get that. Definitely out of the question. So this is 3 turns, that is 3 turns. I wanna grow in 3 turns, even though. Here is Space Dragon. It was here all along. Interesting. There was a Space Dragon here. This one I received not by exploring. Such a late outpost. We're at the stage where we need the production. Did I build 3 outpost ships? Oh, because I had already one. Well, technically, the science is not bad, no matter what. Freighter should come next turn. It's coming in 2 turns. Okay, so you just gonna grab the science. It's useful right now. And it's instant, it doesn't take 2 turns to set up. Stop annoying him any further. Cannot open this. Just get the money. Take the money and run. Not really. I don't need defense so bad, right? It's like, go for support, what the hell? I have zero ship leaders at this point, holy crap. Yeah, it's a problem. Sorry, Mr. Survey Ship, we need the comp. Why is it so slow? Production not coming in. But now that's better. I like that. Go check it out, baby. Dude. Dude, baby. Yes. One thing, however, is this guy. We reverse the population transfer. Now we're bringing Pop here. And it's about to leave. The computer exists. This needs to exist. This. Okay, I like that. Then that. It's gonna be 4 turns. Lock. Lock that, unlock this. First we wanna grow one more and then go infrastructure to go super science. You finished this now. Now what's in your future? 11, 17, 5. I think we know where this is going. It's going this way. Come on. Canada. Tell me you're a flyboy. Okay. The sport ship is providing us with 66. I think I'll keep it here because I want to up infrastructure and get the science up quicker. So in 2 turns. This one happens. Core mining. Yeah, you could also need some support help, but I'll have to wait. Survey ship exists. It exists now. The issue with the survey ship is we're moving too slow, that's the issue. Okay, we have the survey ship up. We have the survey ship up. We grow in 1 turn. At what we get infrastructure in 3. Okay. Look at this even. Towards what? Some colony ships. An extra survey ship. So we did grow. Deep core mine is mine. Vault, absolutely. We are bad at weapon research. How is this one? Is the third one? Quantum scanner. Okay. Actually need the technological capital right now. This is kinda ridiculous, huh? plus one deploy modifier. Okay, now you need that. Look at that, four turns. Whoops, you would grow fast, but I think I need that one. So we will need outpost ship. Oh, forgot about that guy. I knew there were two, but this one, for some reason, I wasn't seeing. Three talents, shit. The support ship might leave. Might be allowed to leave. Maybe, yeah. Has done its job. Okay, things happened here. Things happened there. culture bonus, okay. Problem. So in here, two more outpost ships. At the very least, 10 survey ships that are needed. Chickabow. Okay, at least the humans agreed. The humans agreed. Welcome aboard. Okay. Okay, trio bath. We need an extra survey ship, but also we need one, two outpost ships. Some colony ships, if at all possible. And this is probably gonna require more. Could there be a monster here? And no matter what it is, I need the move speed, right? No matter how good that could be. Come and check it. Bullshit. Okay. Oh yeah, and the sad part is I need this as well. Really badly. Starbase, you see. But where would you put it? So this is the issue, big issue. Like, you're going here, why? Because this and this. But where do you put it? Six, one, two, three, four, five, six. boy. Okay. Going here. Next one. Oh, this one's maxed here, I see. Yeah, I could rip up this to put the culture building. Because we don't need culture. Okay. We don't need culture. Anybody? Holy shit. So Triobat gives me an option here. I could shuffle this. I could max this here. How does that sound? You lose the growth bonus, right? But it doesn't force you. I think I'll go with it. No, I'll keep it. Oh, minus four. So there is something for you to do. Don't even need to rip that one out yet. Okay. So that's two outpost ships coming here. We need another one to come here to grab this. My fleet is here. Let's go scan. This could be good. I do not want to do this without... the leaders. Oh, I have autonomous land processing. Is an issue. So we can grow into and then get 13.5, kind of painful stopping everything like that. Haven't explored here, I should have. Mirror away and equalize it. here I had option to go to that one as well. Yeah, let's try. What the fuck happened? Why didn't you grow? I'm still in need of those, huh? Starvation? Well, fine, but I thought I was doing something else. I thought I was doing something else. Medical isotope. belts, my belts. Show my belts. Aren't they sorted? Okay, I would grow in. Something like this. All your helions are belong to us. Oh, was a bit slow. Look at this guy. Man, this needs to happen, but I don't know how to make it happen. I do not know how to make it happen faster. Medical isotopes. Okay, at this point. It's always this luck. Explore this and what else? Get the survey ship for free, that's what happened here. Okay, at this point, you would work in system colonies. I'm sure. Barren acid desert. Orbital research lab, we can move in here. Where do you need outpost ship? Well, that's a small one, can wait. Definitely need one there. And one here. More ruin. That's good. We will need the ship now. Deals, can we buy more of that thing? There's a monster in here. Go grab it. How are we on scanning here? Ugh. One espionage levels up or are the scanners. Bullshit. Bullshit. But that means this space dragon can link up in the fleet. This guy can go. Colony ship. One, two. Maybe three. That wasn't investigated, I see. Didn't I have a monster? It's just one turn away. Didn't I send a monster this way? It's one turn away there. So we have orbital, we have this, we have this. Like, how am I military fleet-wise, right? I do not have enough monsters. So one way to do it would be to go... Ecology... Whatever, swamp uplift. I think this is one. Here we're really bad at this. Someone's really gonna cast us. And I won't be able to build many cruisers. Yep. That's for sure. Oh boy. You need that too. The very least, you need pressurized dome as well. God damn it. You're behind. You don't have a colony ship, right? No? I do have accomplished. Gonna have to bite the bullet at Clay. My survey ships didn't do the greatest of jobs. Sufficient, it will have to do. Okay, he resetted this, but that's not. Speaking of heliums, could you spare some? Totally for neutronium. Whatever, man, the cheapest cruiser you can make, I think it will work just fine. Fit later, just build a bunch of those. Okay. Wait. That's a mistake. That's a misclick. My support ship is going the wrong way. My support ship is going the wrong way. And I need other support ships now. Right. Where do you... have a drop of antimatter, right? But at this point what you need just a minimal. Well, you need to go all the way in here too slow, way too slow, fucked up. Condorian ship. So at Finn we discovered what? Come here, hit this. Here. Here, here, here somehow. We have all the fleet with us, right? The mini monsters, yeah. The Condor, it's actually a very good ship, a destroyer. Need more support ships, but cannot afford them. shit. Gonna be the defense god. Okay. Dragul direct. So desperate here, finally. Sporeship. The morale is just too important. Sorry, leaders. Take one more turn and then you come back to the colony. Yeah, this will be sort of, because they're late, but they will be, and then you need to refit, and I don't know what the power is now. But what's really missing is this really, really behind? And 3 should be enough, maybe 4. Thank you. Shit. Like, we are really, really striving for something else. Cultural capital would be needed someplace. The problem is anybody. I do have mining treaties with, where do you see it here, with Nova. Here, in here, if I explore, I might be able to expand my area. That might have helped here. That might have helped there now. So how long? 3 turns and that one it's 11 still. God damn. Yeah, failure. Fleet wise we are weak. Fleet wise we are weak. We still push towards 3, but the food in here. Maybe I should push it someplace else. Surface mold or mine. Pressure is down. What's going on here? The dome operational, can do this. That works. Back here. One, I haven't checked what the monsters are doing for me. Few as they have them. So three or back. Another option would be to go for Advanced Logistics Hyperdrive later. Dome operational, lock this. This is a free build, yes. So with the build here we can expand. Trio band. Give me a next, pray for peace. I do have mining treaty with her. This is open, the small belt is open. Fit so badly. Time to get there. 10 turns, like 105. Behind, not super behind, okay? It's not super behind, but it is behind. And again, I forget to check what bonuses this gives. It tells planet engineering and growth, planet engineering, like here, fertile deposit, oh, it's just a flat, maximum 200, okay, bullshit, what about this, fertile deposit 56%, that's not big either. It's not a very big deal either. Maybe on these worlds, right? The fresh colonies, they can benefit. Keep it at 1% so that it always does something. I don't know. Yes, you can grow, but you could also do this sort of thing. Here, look. Move. Another belt, even further, that's important. That's important. Get me some of that. You, that's big. That is big. Once the outpost hit, I'll have more room to go deeper in here. The other option is to take a peek with the human. Colony ship. Let's report, boom, 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 boom. There is also one, two, three. That I can revisit outpost ship. Friendors. Okay, so we can go inside the human territory. Find the human territory. Yes, raising tax has consequences. Sadly. It's free for the taken trouble. And the rock fish, please. Oh shit, I forgot about the colony ship. God damn it. Hold on. Okay, so this allows me to go this way. Boom, 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 boom. Trilbot. Outpost ship. Shit. We've been duped. The colony ship, god damn it. Freaking colony ship. But nothing else really matters. Okay. Why is this so hard? So horrendously bad. Can we buy another one from the human? I don't know. Who is this guy? Kill their battle ship, bro. Blame it on the triangle. What? Colonization, you say? If you say so. Well, this one's a little tough. Quantum missile. Each opens up this, maybe this, this, and so on. Yeah. Support ship at Triobat. We have an outpost ship I'm forgetting about. So the worst is Omega. Belts. Verit, Bursarin, Ungandungaba. Kant is not gonna push anywhere. Keep it. Keep the outpost. You are blowing up your surplus, which you will need. Not sure. Like Umi, maybe give one to V. Finn doesn't have it. It's a rich swamp. Yeah, that's enough. That works. This, if has to work, this okay. Okay. Mig also gave me a ton of room. So the support ship should go to the weakest V. Triobot support ship. Two turns. Okay. Neutral. Nova Prime, we know how Nova Prime looks. It's a shitty 7%. How are you doing? Cannot be done in one turn, right? Decoys. Zero, lock, unlock, three turns. Terraforming. Uplifting, it's free. It will open my capability to go even deeper in here. Quantum missile. Polaris miniaturization too. In actuality. Stop pushing food. Bomb, whatever. Space mirror. Helium, thank you. Okay, with the mining treaty there. Everybody loves me, I do not know why, but they do. They have not surveyed this in the system of. No one is surveying. Where is he? Dugois. That's why. Here, I had a survey ship somewhere, doing nothing. So that's why I have +4, yeah, I have +4 diplomatic, so there's that. This one, did he lie to me? Did he not actually get it when he said he would? I think they did. Stop sending food, yeah. Everybody does love me, but decoy boy, have some shields, have some titanium armor, and have some Polaris miniaturized. rifle. 7 and nuke. I don't have research nuke. We'll squeeze in a Polaris then. 2 of them. That works. 3010 for 20 M. Destroyer should look like this. Polaris, let rest. Three. Something like this, we call it S10196M. Yes, and the frigate. Cannot fit two of those. So. AFL 01007 PM. Yes, yes. Three bot. Start working on those. And our fleet score should begin to improve. Kinda late, but we were lucky with having many friends. This one ain't operational yet. Should be. Turn 100 to get our first cruiser. Behind, not extremely behind, but behind. Fine. There's that, that opens, almost opens leak. Okay. Wow! Trio bat maxed capacity. We. Okay. Thank you. I can send food, but where? None of these are really future support. I think I also need to colonize Barn. Maybe even make it first thing. Can you get it to me in one turn, please? Yes. I think it's a turn. Where are all the stars? Free for the taken. For the taken, we have two cruisers here. They can link up with the fleet in eventually. But do not post colony base. Lock this, unlock this space elevator star base. Drive the science so badly. Pressurized dome, growing tree, space elevator. Space mirror, that's more like it. Deep core. Pressurize, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Back to outpost, can we? Some more money in there, maybe save some, because it's good to have some money. Strategic. Next. Soul is not gonna have ruin, right? I'm not gonna have. Maybe it can have that. Silencio. It is free, god damn it. You colony base. We'll go enhanced ecology. Space mirror, I can take it. Deep core. This one doesn't look so great. At the moment, culture cloning. And that. Silencio assist. Atmospheric terraforming. This is where we should jump up. If anybody were sending pop, right? Okay. So many decoys, colony base. Five turns, two turns, definitely wanna go. In two turns. Some of these guys can be terraformed, and I should do another pass for that. I think I have the text for terraforming. Okay. Three turns, definitely go to mirror first. Space mirror up, lock up. Whoops. Definitely this. It's gonna be a waste here, but what can I put it on? Gold? Take it. This one probably it's not working. Not yet. It's too big and too little production. So again, if you're not swamp, you need to check a look at this. 5 turns. Let's do it. You are a swamp. If you are a swamp, why not this? Let's do this first. Desert we are. We are. We will be. Neutronium. Eventually neutronium will be good for me. Maybe. Power wise, it might be good. And once I start to terraform the worlds, I'm gonna spawn monsters, right? There's a monster going here to Bruzari. Could pick him up. This can go. Those are both free. That's nothing. That's a small outpost. We don't particularly care for. Okay. Advanced ecology. Let's make some money still. Very fit. Decoys. Fleet wise, I should be strong. I'm not. Fleet wise, I'm still not strong. Okay. Population, I'm not strong. That's probably why this sucks so much. Grow. Space mirror. With the space mirror, we go do this. We unlock here. Not waste much, right? Space mirror. Terraforming. Forming surface vault, keep going with the cloning, keep going. Yep, okay. Come on. Where were you when I really needed you? Pressurized dome, good riddance, space elevator, starbase, habitat control. Just no come. Trio bath, play feet, decoy. Look at this, I can make a battleship. Eventually. What? I can make a Titan? Don't think I have what it takes. Like 8 and 8, maybe more, because the shells are... No. Okay. That's pretty shitty. Oh, that's what's missing. Still shitty. Okay, sort of like this. Battleship 010868. So with all that overflow, can we get the battleship out? Not quite. Swamp. I am a swamp. I want ecology. Terraforming. Mirror. Ecology. Terraforming. Cloning facility going. Rope factory. Unlock this. Feed the cruiser. These guys are gonna go maybe there. How far can I get there? The turret is fine. Okay, world uplift. Could I have done it quicker? Yes, would have been worth it. Maybe. We picked up two monsters here. Space elevator at this point. Just how? Okay. Powerful. Powerful now. My fleet. It's pilotless, and this key frigates go refit here. The monsters and the leaders in one survey ship move up. I don't think I managed to click correctly. You stay here. Am I ready for neutronium? So we're bad money wise. I have another cruiser here that would like to meet with my fleet. Starbase here. Okay. Okay. Space elevator 4, 2, 3, same deal. Still like this. Okay. Okay. We're getting strong. So, no longer need to waste so much money. Ugh. Back. So this guy, he is our defense chief, right? Okay, that's good money. Here, Nova Vida, but the medium it's free. So we cannot push up. Freighters. This guy needs to receive pop. Who's gonna send it though? Okay. So this guy needs to go there. No need to go there because we are here. We have a cruiser. Oh, I do need to go there to pick up this cruiser, otherwise. Otherwise, we'd go to there. This one's free. So looks, that's another outpost. Okay, in here there should be ships I can, come on. So surprisingly, we cannot overcharge that. Should I grab the neutronium? Let's grab it. Definitely need an outpost here. Lots of monsters. Colony ships also required. Okay. Shit. Excuse me. And this one's already maxed, yeah. But here can get guy a world uplift. Okay. Okay. I should make a lot of monsters. Swamp. I would grow in one turn. What you doing? I need more outpost ships, I'm sure, so belt wise. Tells me there's this medium here. I could reach it. It could have monsters, right? It's a medium there. And it's a medium here, absolutely. So that's two outposts, and here. I went through this guy, right? I went. Hey, I might not have went through my cities because I have that. Okay. God damn it. Ping at this point to the leader, it's more valuable. What is even more valuable than this though is hyperdrive. We need hyperdrive. So many outpost ships. Fleet wise, So many monsters. Ridiculous amounts of monsters. Okay. Just stay home. So we need a travel speed, right? We really, really need it. Goes on for a while. This one minus 3. I do have this powerful. I do have this. So normally I would stay away from this, but there is those friendly thingies that are helping. The the minor sieves plus 4. Kinda combats this. So huge refit speed bonus, growth combat bonus, blah blah. Infrastructure development speed per recubo. Now that is something that this might be worthwhile. Especially considering I did manage to set up some alliances already. Propulsion research, oh, please. Please, please, please. Now I know for certain these guys don't have ruins, right? But just exploring them is still XP. And we have a battleship. We have a battleship. It's a big fleet. How am I on fleet power? Population number one, fleet number one. Both freaking time. I mean, 5 turns. 6 turns, yes, but that's 8 turns. 8 times 3. It's gonna make me broke. Pretty much. Growing 4. Starbase up. It's a huge swamp. Technically the elevator could stay up, but how fast can we get this? Get it. How fast can we get this? And then we'll go infrastructure up. Okay. What you doing here? Okay. Okay. We have the ability to push pop. Yeah. This one turn maxed. 3 small swamp, yes. Shouldn't push with the small one, but I'll just get the star base up. Okay. No more fighters, which is sad. We are in a swamp location, so if we can get this quick enough, we should. One turn to grow. Oh, let's get this and then we'll worry about terraforming. How are we on this? So we are receiving, oh, fertile deposit 1000. Max 200 per space mobile plus change in empire per count per, oh, per strategic. So the more strategics you have, I see, I see. Oh, okay. Stronger than I thought. Maybe. And here we are. It is 40%, is not 400%, right? It is 400% because 800%, like 900, it's 200. Habitat control check, that is 205, that's 900%. So half of that is 400%. That is good. That is very good. Hear it. I'm gonna make more money by growing pop, and we are growing. Now people are not gonna load they used to, but that might be okay. considering how fast we can get infrastructure up, 10% fail. Gorilla has some science, not good for me now. Okay, the fleet are still moving here, most are still moving there. Peolia, powerful creatures. What I'm not building, and I should be building a lot of, its colony ships. Yeah, the outpost ship. Double outpost ship. Oh boy. Five times if I reduce, six times keep it up. Gonna need a bunch of people. I'm gonna need some colony ships as well. Right. Bunch of colony ships. Have overflow. Gonna need freighters, god damn. Not more fighters. Why was I looking here? This guy grows, okay. Gets this in the next two turns and goes infrastructure. Infrastructure in two. Cannot blame him, can do this however. What's going on here? Growing to. You got two slots for space starbase. Small space elevator, piece off. Get the guy uplift. Okay. turns, I click this. Still 5 turns, I click this. 6 turns. Yes. Okay. 81,200 max per monster. But what if you get more monsters? Anyway, it's kind of useless here because we're maxed. Oof, not enough overflow. Grow into 20 facility, could probably go. Loan processing, construction tech, helping hand, 100%. Cultural exchange. Why didn't you finish it last turn? Doesn't make a ton of sense to me. Right. Right. Lock you. Maybe put this on, put this on. What is this? 8 turns. We have a colony ship. There's Okla, it's a huge barren world. Go there. My support ships, which one's got support ships? Both probably have support ships, but there's triple worlds. It's this guy. Klee has support ship, doesn't need it. So I'll go to Okla. I think that's done. Okay. Cannot give you my helium. Stop asking. should move the Triobat boss. Maybe not yet. Okay, what next? Hyperdrive. That's 2000. That's 2000 gold for one turn. We'll leave without it. You son of a bitch. It's still 1000, but I'm getting more monsters. I think 1000 is the cap. But here, the fertile deposit is kinda ridiculous. Yes. That I can agree with. One more turn. Grow. Like the, why didn't this finish? Man, something's not right in the world when you lie to me like this. Unless we're ripping something up. Oh, that one's maxed. I see. Robo factory. I've done enough. You have done enough. Space mirror array. Everything's maxed. This guy, the core mine. Okay, I suppose this is the turn. $276. Ha 117. That was quick. Quick and powerful. 117, yeah. Another amoeba, still just getting 1000 from fertile deposit, right? Which ain't much for the developed colonies, but for the crappy ones, that's helping. Wait a second, why are you getting more from fertile deposit? What? How does that even work? This is weird. Oh, now it says 1400. Okay, it takes a while to update, maybe. Okay, so that's better. That's less head spinning. And here, fertile deposit work. 5600, and as you are terraforming more and more worlds, more monsters are getting born. You collect more monsters from the map, yeah. The more ridiculous it becomes. More fucking ridiculous it becomes. Just made another one here. Okay. Heroes, they didn't get a chance to do much. I did bother making cruiser. I think on some maps with some lucky rolls you get to bypass weapon research completely. Which is a problem for them, right? You don't need to do this. I went, I made a battleship, I made a bunch of decoy cruiser that upgraded. On a tough map when you're cornered and you're attacked and you don't get many monsters, it's dangerous. As you've seen, I was kind of late of getting 115 or something until I get the miniature, when I was able to start upgrading the cruisers. So that could be an issue if you don't expand quick enough to get monsters. To get the monster army rolling. A culture were bad, but we would win it soon because of the population explosion. Yeah. And I was very lucky with this double. Diplo, but this one is because I managed to ally myself. Right? No, it's not allied. Where the hell is Mr.? How is it not in my border? Whatever. Heroes didn't get to do much. He's actually doing something. Well, besides this, like plus 10 morale, even that would still be useful. Yeah, how will we get our fighting benefits if all the monsters just join us? We cannot attack them. And this guy on its way to be his ridiculous self. Ridiculous hero. Probably my fastest win on this difficulty.